cell exists in two types, eukaryotic and prokaryotic. The information center in eukaryotic is the nucleus. Energy production is by mitochondria, and RNA synthesis in the nucleus, while the DNA is linear. While in prokaryotic, the information center in the nucleoid, energy production occurs by chemical reaction in cytoplasm and RNA synthesis in the cytoplasm, while the DNA is circular.